soon as you get over the survival hump, it's always going to be growth and competitiveness, right? Because while you know you're recovering, so is everyone else, and it's a race to see who can exploit the rebound fastest, who can gain market share, who can protect market share, who can innovate fastest in order to exploit the improving economy. And I think that's what is on the mind of every business and every CIO.